Hi, my name is Banu Karayazgan and I am from Turkey. I am a prosthodontist and a member of WIN International Core Group, and I'm so proud to be a part of this community. The whole world is going through a time that has never been experienced before. During this period, we closed our practices and shut ourselves to homes. Even though we were within borders, access to information was unlimited. We learned to use the digital world and saw its advantages. We became close to each other even if we were apart. For this reason, we have seen how important digitalization was in our lives. So therefore, I have chosen three items that suit this current situation. The first one is related with the characteristics of recent prosthetic materials. With the introduction of digital technologies, a variety of materials are offered as well. Restorative material selection and type of fixation play a significant role in treatment planning. Second item is related with the comparison of monolithic and veneer restorations. Monolithic zirconia is considered as an ideal alternative material due to its strength and easy manufacturing. In this new world, looking for eliminating several steps in production due to infection risks, it is really important to consider these easily produced monolithic restorations. And in this digital world, with recent materials, we deliver aesthetic restorations worth to share. So therefore, my third item is related with digital photography. With digital photography in our lives, we both have the chance of evaluating our work and sharing it. So I believe it's a very good idea to be able to take proper pictures. So, these are the items that I find useful. I hope you'll find them useful as well. Since the time we see each other face to face, please keep safe and healthy.